bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire!
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards when the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big, really big.
That one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Make us whole again.
Atrium elevators are now online.
Yeah. mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down, man. Hold him. By maritime law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty. The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please. I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this. Traitor. Heretic. Hold his head. Murderer! Hold him.
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
The gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Thank you.
tracking grid. One of the cameras is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Thank you.
I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Come on!
Bridgie is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Entering vacuum. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Thank you.
it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just fly me a little more time. Integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time. cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time. Integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Thank you.
cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Buy me a little more time.
Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
Isaac. Get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Yeah.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.